It's not easy taking care of a 1300-year-old building, not to mention it was built more than 12,000 feet above sea level on the mountain. As a former administrative officer of the Potala Palace, Changpa Kaosang walked every inch of this Tibetan landmark. He spent the last 22 years exploring the palace's secrets and his ancestors' wisdom. The Potala Palace has had two repairs in its history. The first one was from 1989 to 1994, and the second one 2002 to 2007. Changpa Kaosang took part in both and was in charge of the second repair. Another huge task for the Potala Palace repair project is sorting out tens of thousands of volumes of ancient Buddhist scripture. Changpa Kaosang said many monks with high Buddhist qualifications have been working on these volumes for years. They don't usually wear robes like others do, because their daily job involves a lot of manual labor. Before we left, Changpa Kaosang showed us his own project within the Potala Palace. He converted the kitchen into a 120-person conference room for staff.